Welcome to the Abacos, Bahamas. What am I doing here? That's what I'm doing here. Mega yachts. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. We got a 100-foot Hargrave back there. We got jet skis. We got a 36-foot tender. We got scuba gear, snorkeling gear. We got spears, fishing rods, Uratang that we need to get her done, son. So, we got guests coming on board today, 2 weeks. We're gonna be showing them all the best stuff in Abacos. I'm taking you with me. Let me get that boat ready for them, and then there we go. Our guests are gonna be here in like an hour or so. We're gonna be ready to do anything they want to do. They could say we want to go scuba diving in 30 minutes. Boom, we're on it. Guest got seasick, so we turned it around. I've been like busting ass all day. Time to get ready for dinner. I'm gonna use that barracuda to chum for bull shark.
You're not gonna make it into the vlog, dude. You have to catch a bull shark.
He likes Abacos, Hilton Head, South Carolina, getting on them big bulls tonight. Come on.
Today on Elbow Key. I'm gonna show you around a little bit. Hopetown Lighthouse.
Going up to the top, 101 steps. Here we go.
All right, I'm on top of the famous Hopetown Lighthouse on Elbow Keys. We're gonna do some partying here as well, so. What's up, dudes and dudettes? I'm hanging out right off of Great Guana Key. And then we're headed to Green Turtle Key. We're gonna do a Junkanoo party there. Junkanoo is like a big old festival they do in the Bahamas. They wear costumes, parade, bands, drums everywhere. It's gonna be a good time. I'm gonna take you guys with me and show you around a bit.
Sex on the beach, anyone? That'll do, pig. That'll do. Next up, Junkanoo, Green Turtle Key. Happy New Year, Abacos, 2017.